That was lighting up a chair. Do you have any personal advocacy on how do those light up a chair?
I'm an ambassador for the National Youth Commission, okay. And it focuses on climate change. So in a way, it lines up with chair because in that advocacy, you have to find different ways to help the environment, and one of them is buying green products. So with chair naman, when you buy the clothes, you're actually helping the people who are about to start businesses. So,
okay.
In a way, it's like using fashion for another purpose. So it's like win-win.
What are your shopping tips for holidays?
That you have a list so that you don't overspend. Tsaka, dapat alam mo na siguro kung ano yung hinahanap mo para hindi ka din masyadong maligaw-ligaw. Tapos,
How about personal style and your styling tips? Sorry, if I'm lifestyle.
Oh, okay. I'm super, simple lang, classic. I like jeans and a white shirt. Kaya medyo sakto para sa akin yung chair kasi the clothes are very simple, pero they're fun. Tsaka mababagay mo sa iba-ibang tao. Well, I'm happy for him because he already has a show lined up there and I know that they have a lot of plans for him. So, masaya ko para sa kanya kasi nakikita ko din kung gaano siya ka-excited tsaka kung gaano siya ka-saya.
Ever talk about what if you guys get married
between the
Wala
naman, syempre, trabaho. Christmas plans, we both have work right now. Pero church is a good thing din kasi pareho kaming may kanya-kanyang project. Pero syempre, we'll make time then for our families and everyone.
What's your good
I just make sure na kapag galing ako sa trabaho, I remove all my makeup. Tsaka drink lots of water and as much as possible, get sleep.
Janine, do you have an entrepreneurial spirit? Did you ever try to start your own business? Startup then? Yeah. Or do you plan of doing that?
I've never tried, pero it's one of my dreams. Gusto ko talaga magka-business.